this.
Oh my god.
I mean, does she really think this looks good? Who put her in this garbage outfit? Her grandma?
Yeah, totally.
Literally, why doesn't anyone just put her out of her misery and tell her already? She'll never be like us.
Look, I know we said we were going shopping today, but my class didn't get canceled like my professor said it would be. I still gotta go.
Don't be stupid, Allie. Just skip the dumb class. You said you would come.
Mel, you know what? It takes me longer to catch up on stuff like that if I miss. I'll come next time, I swear.
Boo, you whore. Be that way. We didn't really want you to come anyways.
What?
You heard me?
She was annoying, anyways. Like, who wants to hang out with someone like that?
Mel, you okay, girl?
Of course. That bitch thought she could lie to me, and I totally showed her up.
June, if you're trying to scare me, that isn't funny. June? Kris?
Mel, you done in there? Kris and I want to go look at another store, so hurry up, suppose.
I'm coming, damn. Don't get your panties in a wad.
We'll wait for you out front.
God, you two couldn't wait 5 more minutes for me to get done with the dressing room?
Fashion passion waits for no one.
Yeah, girl, this is perfect for you. You have
Wait.
To get this.
I love it.
Oh my god.
You're not joking with me, are you?
What do you mean?
You're seriously going to wear that?
Well, yeah, what's wrong with that?
Well, for starters, it's absolutely hideous. And even if it was cute, you wouldn't look good with it. You don't have the right body type to pull that off, obviously. What are you even thinking?
What is wrong with you? Why would you say something like that?
What? I was only giving her my opinion. I was being helpful by saving her from major embarrassment.
I can't believe you. All you care about is your fucking self. From now on, You can go shopping by yourself because we're no longer friends with you.
I didn't do anything wrong.
No one wants to be friends with someone so shitty. You may be pretty, but your attitude is rotten.
What is wrong with you? Why would you say something like that?
You don't have the right body type to pull that off, obviously.
All you care about is your fucking self.
I didn't do anything wrong.
I'll come next time, I swear.
Boo, you whore!
Mel, you okay, girl?
You heard me. We don't want freaks like you hanging around.
You know what, Mel? I've been nothing but nice to you. But now I hope you get what you deserve. I thought you were my friend. But I guess I was wrong.
Talk in circles, and I'm
like,
that man is not sober.
Yeah,
he
almost
no.
Up on the Xanax in rehearsal. Like, he sits.
We're like, what?
We need this one.
Oh, hey. Do y'all have room for one more freak like me? I'm really sorry about yesterday. Wasn't acting quite like myself.
This time.